what point did you realize my dad is a dangerous man?
The day I found out he killed a bunch of people.
Behind every violent offender, there are family members who must live with their loved one's crimes.
I spent so much of my life wondering why he chose the path he did.
What's it like to be the child of a murderer?
I remember thinking, I have monster DNA. Eventually, maybe I would kill someone.
This is Life with Lisa Ling, Monday on CNN.